Hello, everyone. I'm Dion Harris, Senior Director of HPC and AI Factory Solutions at NVIDIA. Welcome to our COMPUTEX 2025 wrap-up from a sold-out GTC Taipei, where over 100,000 attendees and millions online gathered, kicking off the era of AI factories, agentic AI, and general robotics. Jensen's keynote at the Taiwan Music Center set a powerful, inspiring tone for the week. The energy was electric. For decades, NVIDIA has been known for pioneering GPUs. But as Jensen described, we've evolved. We are now fundamentally an AI infrastructure company, architecting a complete AI factory, the full stack hardware, software, and systems to power the next global industrial revolution. One of the highlights of the keynote was the announcement of NVIDIA NVLink Fusion. This groundbreaking technology opens our world-class NVLink scale-up interconnect, enabling partners to build semi-custom AI infrastructure. They can integrate their own ASICs or CPUs with NVIDIA's leading AI ecosystem, fostering unprecedented innovation within a standardized rack design. Blackwell is in full production, powering AI from desktops to data centers. We showcase the upcoming Grace Blackwell GB300 systems, promising another massive leap in performance and efficiency for demanding AI workloads, arriving in Q3 later this year. We're also bringing Blackwell to every enterprise. We announced RTX Pro servers with integrated CX8 networking, optimized for NVIDIA AI software to power AI agents and generative AI applications built with NVIDIA blueprints. We also highlighted the broad ecosystem of partners that make enterprise AI factories possible, from the infrastructure to orchestration and AI ops and agentic AI platform builders. RTX Pro servers also provide the ultimate platform for large-scale digital twins and physical AI use cases like industrial robotics. For physical AI, he introduced tools like Isaac Group Dreams Blueprints to accelerate intelligent robot development. And with NVIDIA Omniverse Blueprints, companies are building digital twins to optimize massive factory designs. As a testament to our continued investment in Taiwan's vital ecosystem, we announced a partnership with Foxconn and the Taiwan government to build an AI factory supercomputer here, bringing Blackwell to researchers and industries, including TSMC. Then, Jensen closed the show with the stunning reveal of our new Taiwan office, NVIDIA Constellation. And GTC Taipei itself is where the vision came alive. It was a phenomenal experience, buzzing with energy. Attendees connected directly with NVIDIA experts and our vibrant ecosystem of developers, customers, and partners. They dove deep into expert-led sessions and participated in incredible live demos spanning generative AI, industrial digitalization, robotics, and large language models. Our hands-on technical workshops, which were completely sold out, allowed many to get practical skills with next-generation NVIDIA technologies and tools, even earning certificates of competency. From researchers to educators, GTC Taipei provided invaluable insights and resources. Every announcement, every demo, every workshop at GTC Taipei has spun the AI factory flywheel even faster. NVIDIA is delivering the full stack AI infrastructure for the new age. Our journey to becoming a leading AI infrastructure company has been remarkable. And COMPUTEX 2025 has set the stage for what's next. Thank you for joining us. Let's build that future together.